Blunt trauma to the head, especially when the occiput hits a stationary object, can result in a brain injury at the point of impact, or coup, and a contra-coup injury opposite the point of impact. This is due to shearing force on brain tissues as it encounters the ridged and irregular structures in the frontal skull, causing lesions as the brain slides forward and back.